I'm Sadiyah, I'm a second year, I do Italian and linguistics.
I'm Mary, I'm a first year and I do law and French law.
So right now we're surrounded by our beautiful gardens, as you can see, and we're gonna head over to the gym, which is just behind us. This is our gym. It's got two floors, unlike loads of other colleges. It's got squash courts as well, and upstairs is the aerobics area, and downstairs is like the weight area. Yeah, with like mats. Small weights like dumbbells and also running machines. So alright, so behind us is first year and some third year accommodation. I live in this accommodation. So like the rooms are a bit sticky, I can't lie. They're a bit ugly, but I got a really big room and I got one with a sink. I didn't get an ensuite.
I did get a sink, yes.
Same. I didn't get an ensuite, which was very tragic.
Barely any first years get ensuites though.
Yeah, I wasn't born on this earth to share bathrooms, I can't lie. And the kitchens are also very, very sticky, but you can cook in there. And I do a lot of cooking. I don't really go to hall that often.
It's not as like old and fancy as some of the other college libraries, but it's quite big.
It's got seminar rooms as well, yeah. So if you want to work on like your own or with a group, it's much better to go in those rooms. You've got a whiteboard as well, you can write notes on the board and like...
You need to know about whiteboards!
Yeah, but it's really useful. I did it for my prelims and like that was the best way for me to learn.
I'm 100% sure that these stairs are a safety hazard and no one's addressing it. Cats, if you're watching this, we need to address these stairs. Kitchen. As I said before, it's very, very sticky, but it's calm, it's calm.
So, this is first year cats kitchens.
Yeah.
I promise you can pattern it. I promise you can still cook everything you need to in here. And second year kitchens, which you'll see later, are sick. So,
yeah, bigger, the board tables as well.
Yeah.
One good thing about Cat's first year accommodation is the amount of storage you get. You get so much storage.
Yeah.
Which is really good because you have to move out at the end of each term. So yeah, it's really helpful for people who like need loads of storage, have loads of stuff.
Yeah.
Is it one you?
Yeah. Oh, that's Kendi.
Where?
Look, she's coming up. The ducks are loud.
The ducks are too loud. I used to live there and it would wake me up.
My room is that one there, I think.
Yeah.
Up there. And they just make hella noise.
The geese are the worst.
I don't feel like we're selling cats well. We need to do a summary at the end, basically explaining how sick cats
the green space and stuff.
But yeah, it's really beautiful green space. Yeah. And it's like really nice and relaxing. Like this area here is just so scenic and nice. And like, because there's no reception in the buildings, when I have phone calls, I like come out and walk down there and just, it's really lovely and relaxing, nice revision break. And over there's the music house. So if you wanna, have a nice revision break, you can go and just play and sing and yeah. I can't find a bike that's small enough for me. So,
really?
Yeah.
You sell small ones?
Cause the junior ones, I have pride. So I'm not buying a junior one. And the woman wants the seat as it goes down. shed. Fun fact, it is a grade one listed building.
Huh?
So what's that? It's like a really good building. That is a fact though. So one cool thing about CATS, if you're lazy like me and you're a law student or a politics student or an English student, the faculty is literally just there. The law faculty is there, it's literally 5 seconds away. And the SSL, the social science building, is literally just there. So now we're gonna go to second year accommodation, which is just here. It's really recently built, so it looks really different from the first year accommodation. And this part of the college is called New Quad. This is Ogre Anthony's room.
Anthony's room.
Pastor Anthony. Look at the mess. See mess. You see mess. Ogre Anthony. In court today.
So as you can see, it's much bigger than the first year one. We've got a table, so loads of people come and sit and bring their chairs. And it's nice to actually like eat as a group with your friends. Y'all need to clean.
Yeah, I need to clean your kitchen.
So, this is a room similar size to the first year rooms, but I find this like much more cozy. There's actually a bigger wardrobe here.
Okay.
For these rooms, you pay about £1,330 a month. Per term. We pay at the beginning of term.
It's quite expensive, but
yeah, I think it's worth it, especially with the ensuite and stuff like that. And the rooms are quite big, even the first year ones. And I think it could be way smaller.
So. I think for CATS, the selling point is like just how friendly people are. Yeah. Like my staircase is hella lively all the time. Even though we might not have the best rooms or whatever, it's just like CATS is just such a friendly college. So yeah. We are heading to the junior JCR. Common room, the JCR, which is basically a room where people can go and chill out. There's a TV in there, there's a bar, and it's just basically somewhere where we can go and relax.
And the bar is attached, like I think in the other colleges they have the JCR separate from the bar. So it's nice for like box and stuff, like it's all together. So it makes it a bit more social, everybody's in the same room. And yeah, it's a really good environment. We've got like pool tables as well, and some games you can play.
So this is the junior common room, the JCR. As you can see, this is like the JCR pit where people sit and chill. That's the TV, we come and like watch rugby and football together in here. And also the Ents, and Ents is like a college party. And it's in here. We have like things like photo booths, like drinks, like music, dance floor, etc. So if we just go through to the bar section.
And it's a really modern bar, and it's really big, and I think there's a really large range of stuff to buy.
Very cheap as well.
Cheap, yeah.
And through here, we've got the games room. Yes, we've got the games, we've got the pool table, we've got the darts, we've got the arcade. I don't think that's ever really been used, but...
I think that was for the ball, wasn't it?
So that was St Catherine's College, guys. Everyone trying to tell you that CATS is ugly, CATS is far, CATS is this, CATS is that. But CATS is a very beautiful college and it's a very lively and friendly college. And I would encourage everyone to apply here.
She kind of said it all.
Should we do a vlog?
Hi, welcome to our channel.
So I'm Mary and this is Tony.
I actually like the name Tony. I like androgynous names. So.
Androgynous, I don't even know what that means.
We're CATS freshers. Like the way
so
I today, packed away.
Sure. Today you're gonna be Gemini, why is it not the focus?
We're going to CATS Ball!
Oh the focus!
We're going to CATS Ball! It's an Oxford
football.
Cool, basically, yeah. So you're going to be watching our vlog on Catz School, Catz Lifestyle. So you're going to see how we live. So yeah, enjoy the video. And
this is probably all going to get cut out. That's
no,
the thing.
Dumb, bro.
We've been trying to watch for so long.
Nah, man. You just edit it. Cool.
And I didn't know anything about the colleges. I didn't know there were different colleges. Like, I didn't know the differences between them. Like, I had no clue. So I sent an open application and I got pulled to Catz. Yeah, so even now, like, I don't really know the differences between the colleges, but I'm so glad that I'm at Catz. Like, I genuinely think that this is... Okay, anyways. I genuinely think this is one of the best colleges. I'm so happy that I got pulled here. Honestly, genuinely, no. Like, not at all. I was kind of surprised by that. Like, I was at least expecting some, I think, hostility, maybe like reservation or whatever towards me, but absolutely not.
I would
I wouldn't totally agree. I feel like everything that I have experienced here, probably like microaggressions, it's come from ignorance rather than any sort of, what's the word? Maliciousness.
Yeah.
No, but I'd say generally people are pretty like, they're cool. Like people like ask questions, like cool questions, like, oh, like just to know more. But like Catz is really, it's modern, like it's a really cool vibe. Like everyone seems to like everyone, everyone gets along. People are really like understanding and like culturally aware, generally speaking. But with like any uni, like any college, like you will have people who are less culturally aware, less exposed to different cultures.
I think to add to that, there are some people who are like unknowingly ignorant. Like they say some things that they don't really realise can be hurtful or like racist and stuff.
Yeah.
So a lot of times if you just kind of say like, you know, that's not okay and things like that, and you kind of enlighten them in terms of like political correctness, they'll kind of like be very quick to apologise and make sure that they don't kind of make that same mistake.
Yeah, so I think if you don't stop them, then they're just going to carry on saying stuff like that. So, just general advice and just let them know, like, probably can't really say
that. Yeah, but like you said, like, it's generally not malicious, like, it's just ignorance
as well. I'm a university student. You're obviously going to have some all-nighters, like, some late-night work shifts. Just to put it lightly, some. I don't have access to a 24-hour library. My library in St. Catharines is, it closes at 12 and it opens at 8 o'clock a.m. And you can't access, you're technically not allowed to access other college libraries. So I have to work in my room because I don't have access to the 24-hour library. So if I had to criticize St. Catharines, my love, it would be that the library is not, it's not 24 hours.
That is a problem.
All right, boom.
Tahia Jazeer, Algeria. Is better than Egypt, 100%. Tony knows this deep down, deep in his heart. He knows this. That is my main point.
Are you
going to
play?
Vive la
See, like, I don't feel the need to, like,
retaliate.
No, I just, like, I know my country is better. I don't need to chat to much. Anyways, why we're here, I hope you guys found this Q&A session really helpful. I'm sure if you send in any more questions, ACS page will be happy to reply. And do apply to St. Catharines, honestly, I do believe it's the best college. If you don't get in, everyone tends to be happy in college, they're right, like, you'll find friends. Yeah, just apply, man.